Welcome to Futures Trading Alerts. On this blog, I'll be posting my own personal futures trading alerts. These are not recommendations to buy or sell any futures contracts and are provided for informational purposes only. So please read the full disclaimer. Now let's show you a couple of charts on how it works. Here's a chart on the January soybeans. Here's where I would put my stop entry order to enter the trade, and here's where I would put my first stop loss. If I'm filled on the trade, then I'll keep moving my protective stop every day to limit losses and lock in profits. On the right here, you'll see the trades. Pretty straightforward. Click on the what you want here. There's where the entry order would go and the stop loss. And over here, if you want to follow the trades, there's these six little box: Twitter, Facebook, Google+, YouTube, LinkedIn. So thanks for stopping by, and please tell your friends about our site. Thanks.